The entire locker room just had a fall over it. We had the same situation in Washington over a period of 3 years. We had Rasheed Wallace, Chris Webber going out, everybody limped. It's a very difficult situation as a player because you just don't feel the same stability in your locker room. It's a big time distraction in terms of we are not all the same page, focus on what we're going to do. It's just play a game and try to play.
Yeah, he's gonna do it again. I think he's gonna do it again. Here it goes.